ZTV's new show, Ishq Subhan Allah, has started showcasing interesting twists and turns from the very beginning itself. Here the viewers will get to see Zahra's private pictures going viral with the entry of Kabir. It seems Zahra goes for shopping with her Hindu friend to the mall, where she changes her dress and tries her linerware. While he appreciates her beautiful looks, but it seems some mystery person captures Zahra's bold pictures and tries to blackmail the duo by passing vulgar comments. Zahra thus loses her control and bursts at the shameless person while this man was about to slap Zahra. Kabir makes his heroic entry and saves Zahra, leaving the man thrashed up badly. Kabir also deletes Zahra's photos while Zahra's friend invites Kabir for a coffee date. Unfortunately, Kabir refuses for the date, but Zahra requests Kabir not to refuse without any valid reason. It would be really interesting to see what will be the conclusion of this coffee date in Zahra and Kabir's life. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Prime Time for more such excited update and upcoming twists.